In part one, we talked about the basics of creating a pivot table. And in this video, we're going to look at report filters, slicers, and pivot charts. Right now, this pivot table is using data from all of the salespeople. But let's say we want to remove certain salespeople to see how their sales impact their regions. We can do that by adding a report filter. Just drag the salesperson field into the report filter area, and it will create a filter in the upper left corner of the pivot table. Click the drop-down arrow, and click Select Multiple Items, and then just uncheck the ones that you don't want. I'll uncheck Michael Brennan, Richard Dumlau, and Shannon Thompson, which will remove their data from the pivot chart. So it has changed the totals, and it's also hidden the regions for the salespeople that we removed. If you use filters a lot, you might want to use slicers, which were introduced in Excel 2010 as a faster, more interactive way to filter. From the Options tab, click Insert Slicer, and select the field that you want. And now you can just click on individual salespeople or select several adjacent ones by clicking and dragging. And the pivot table will instantly update after each change. To choose several non-adjacent ones, you can just hold down the Control key on your keyboard and then click. And lastly, I want to tell you a little bit about pivot charts. Pivot charts are basically the same as regular charts, except they display data from a pivot table. Just click any cell in your pivot table, and then from the Options tab, click Pivot Chart. Pick a chart type, and click OK. And now any changes that you make to the pivot table will show up in the pivot chart as well. And I'm just going to move these fields around so I can view each person's sales by month. With a pivot table, pivot chart, and slicer, we can look at the data in so many different ways, and all without changing or deleting any of the original data. It's a great way to find the answers to questions, or just to experiment to discover new things about the data.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.